There are so many different kinds of ice cream. Maybe you already know this, but there are so many little factors that add up to make the ice cream that you know. Today, we played around and taste tested different types of ice cream. Not only were we comparing the flavor, but we were trying to decide how much fat we want to be inside of our ice cream. I do think it's crazy that today marks the 10-year anniversary of me working with ice cream. And the older I get, the more I realize